It looks like nice versions. That is the ancient, the styles. Nowadays we don't understand. So, nowadays the people is modification. All kind of instruments with instruments. All kind of dramatic styles. All kind of dance. There is like a Kuchipudi, like a Bharatanatyam. Like a ballet type. Modification complete, like a cinema songs. If you go 15, 20 years back, if you observe cinema, Indian cinemas, how they beautiful songs. And each song it gives for each information and good advice to people. Nowadays it's going slowly, 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 slowly. The changing, a rhythm changing, and Shruti changing. They are mix-upping completely. Only entertainment. The sounds is coming only entertainment. Meaningless. Some song. It's a beautiful tune, no doubt. The singers also is very famous singers. The good voice, the magnetic voice, everything okay, but the message is very different messages. Some cinema songs is very dirty. The spoiling our society in our children. The lyrics is also is very dangerous lyrics. Communication, lyrics is not good. Composers also the only, like a business mentality. But the people likes very much cinemas, movie. It's only one, the miracle, the music is very nice music. Because music only 7 notes. That's why normally music is good. Music is always 7 notes, ancient notes. The lyrics is not good. Story is not good. Circumstance is not good. The way of communication is very dangerous to with society. So anyway. Now still in the Maharashtra, in the Bombay, Ahmedabad, Gujarat area. Still the bhajans is, ancient bhajans, they are singing now. So I think I will take only 3-4 important bhajans. I think you heard about all the so many times. I like very much this bhajans. Some bhajans is praising to God. Some bhajans is giving to message to people. Some bhajans to conversation with God and devotee. Now this is only praising to God, Ganapati. His name Brahmananda. His composer, the saint, famous saint, Brahmananda. Sant Brahmananda. Composition with the Ganapati bhajans. Now I am trying to in my way and my style. I will give you hints to you. You also join the same time sometimes. Sometimes I am giving to silent listen. Then you listen. Sometimes you can only join. Then I will give you instructions and guidance to you. Now this bhajan, I think you can listen this bhajan. Then second stanza, if you like, then convenient, then you also join Viswamiji. This raga, Shankarabharan. There was a बिगिनिंग रागास हम सब ध्वनि शंकराभरण माया मौल गौल देर आर सो बिगिनिंग रागास द मोस्ट ऑफ रागास देर कंपोजिशन अर्ली मॉर्निंग रागास एंड मिडनाइट रागास In the very raga rules also there in these bhajans. Same bhajan if you sing only midnight. That's why in Maharashtra, if you go and see Maharashtra, Bombay area, they only singing only midnight. They were starting 10:30, 11 o'clock, the whole night is singing. So like a Shivaratri. And some bhajans only early morning bhajans. And some bhajans only evening bhajans. They according to their own system, the evening bhajan, they are singing Suprabhata bhajan. They start Suprabhata. Like Sikhs. Sikh religion. They are singing the evening Suprabhata. Because the Suprabhata, early morning they goes to sunset. It's a different way. And the Sikh, the Purana, Guru Granth Sahib, the complete Mahabhagavata. I'm not perfect singer, but anyway, I'm trying to sing. Because their own style is very difficult to sing. They are all masters. They are 24 hours their own job, always singing, singing, singing. But your Swamiji is not all the jobs, so many jobs your Swamiji. Pa, very poor Swami. No? They have no time to singing. All the problems, all the times. Interviews, Pada Pujas, all the problems, problem, 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 problem. So, this is my job only. Only few hours only singing, not all the times. Weekly, 2 hours or 3 hours. But anyway, this job, I like very much this job. So, singing job is. Because bhajans, the singing, very easy method to attain to our datta. Very easy to understand that the spiritual. Kali Sankirtana, Kali Nama Sankirtana. In the Kali Yuga, very easy method for Kirtana styles. So that's why you must practice Kirtana style and Bhajan styles. Daily, early morning or evening, you must sing at least one bhajan. That's our system to singing. Because ganam madhuram, the gana, the kirtana, he likes very much it. Our God likes very much. Other than if you were puja, abhishekam, anadanam, so many things, but he likes very much it. Ganam, nada, he likes. So in the Indian system, after puja, the lastly they are singing. Gana seva, compulsory they are singing. At least one kirtana, at least one bhajan. Doesn't matter voice, doesn't matter for shruti. Doesn't matter tune, doesn't matter of lyrics. But anyway, you must sing, you must praise to God. That's a, in the last Navavidha Bhakti, 9 types of devotion, the last devotion, the last type of Gana Bhakti. So that's why Swamiji chosen Nada Sankirtana. Nada. Swamiji is choosing Nada.